people in these parts and in Columbus, Ohio, and the surrounding areas, they wait all year for this one. Ohio State against Michigan. A victory sends Michigan to the Rose Bowl. A victory might send Ohio State to the Rose Bowl. That would have to be combined with an Iowa loss to Michigan State as the Buckeyes enter Michigan Stadium. Ohio State under third-year head coach Earl Bruce. Still in the thick of things despite two conference losses in the Big Ten. Overall on the season, the Buckeyes with a record of 7 wins and 3 losses. Here come the Wolverines of Michigan. To the accompaniment of one of the great songs in college football, Hail to the Victors. Michigan has won the toss. Wolverines to receive. That's Bob Atha, who is Schleister's backup at quarterback. Does the place kicking for OSU, and we're underway. Anthony Carter coming out of the end zone to the 10, 15. Carter may break it. 30, 40, and Anthony brought down at the 50-yard line. First down, Michigan at the Ohio State 48-yard line. They operate out of the eye. Woolfolk is the tailback, and that's Edwards, the fullback, for a gain of 1 to the 47. The sophomore quarterback who's really come into his own in the last 4 games. Stan Edwards, durable fullback, and Butch Woolfolk, who leads the Big Ten in rushing. There's Carter, the man who ran the kickback. He'll be all over the field today. The other wideout is number 27. Edwards, the fullback. Woolfolk, the tailback in the eye. Play fake. Smith setting up. Good protection, but the throw incomplete. Intended for Carter. Doug Hill covering. Up front, William Bubba Parrish is the left tackle. Stephen Humphreys, 240-pound sophomore. Tom Dixon in the middle at 236. Kurt Becker is outstanding, an Outland Trophy finalist, and the right tackle also outstanding. Ed Moransky. It's a terrific front line. Norm Betts, the tight end. Right now, Jerry DiOrio is in there at a guard spot in place of Stephen Humphreys. On third down and 9 from the 47. Smith, good protection over the middle to Craig Dunaway, the other tight end. Over the replay, first down for Michigan. Up front, Ohio State with Foster, Miller, and Ream. Then you've got Griggs and DeAndrea outside as the linebackers, Cobb and Merrick inside, and a very young, inexperienced, and porous secondary. Teams have been passing with tremendous success against the Buckeyes this season. First down, Michigan at the Ohio State 38-yard line. On the option, Smith, who has excellent speed, a flag is thrown. His referee is Tom Quinn. And it's holding against the Wolverine. First down and 18. Smith, a lot of time again, looks for Bean. A flag goes down as Bean makes the catch anyway at the 28-yard line. Well, lovely try. Had a few flurries this morning, so there's a slight bit of glaze on the turf. First down, Michigan to the 28-yard line. Give it to Woolfolk. Second down, call it 7 at the 25-yard line. Smith protected well again and intercepted at the 5-yard line by Doug Hill. The pass, a floater. Norm Betts was the intended receiver. Good coverage, and the pass just hung. First down, Ohio State. Art Sleester, the quarterback. Tim Spencer and Vaughn Broadnex aligning now in the eye. Running back. Spencer is the tailback. He gets the ball, spins away from one man, and then gets out to the 8-yard line. You've got Schleister closing out a terrific career. Juan Broadnax, the burly fullback, weighs 252. Spencer and Jimmy Gale both see a lot of action at tailback. Cedric Anderson had that great day against Purdue 3 weeks ago. Gary Williams, Gale is in the game, spelling Spencer a tailback, and Schleister goes to the air for the first time, and incomplete, throwing it out of bounds at the 25-yard line, intended for Gary Williams, number 44. Up front, Bill Roberts at left tackle, 258 pounds. Zielinski weighs 248. Jim DeLeon, the man in the middle, but he's been injured of late. We might see a lot of Joe Dooley there. Lukens is outstanding at right guard. Joe Smith, 256, a junior from Cincinnati. And the tight end, the second leading receiver on the team, John Frank. They've alternated Spencer and Gale on the first three plays. Sleester for his second pass. Over the middle and incomplete. He'd been bothered to that point by a hamstring injury. He kicked three times in last week's game against Northwestern and averaged 42 yards per kick. To boot it out of the end zone with Carter standing back at the 50-yard line as the single safety. Michigan trying to set up the return. The kick is end over end. And from the 47, it's Carter inside the 40. And Carter to the 29-yard line. First down. Wolverines at the 29. On the option, Smith down the line. Tries to turn the corner and gets buried at the 28-yard line. Interestingly enough, these two teams are last and next to last in passing defense. Smith to the air. Got Carter at the 15-yard line. Carter has now caught a pass in 19 consecutive games. First down, Michigan at the Buckeye 15. No score, early first quarter. First man through the fullback, Edwards, getting to the 7-yard line. With Dunaway in motion, they give it to Woolfolk, and Butch takes it third down, inches from the 6. Dunaway in motion. They give it to Edwards, and he dives over for the first down. And a first and goal for Michigan. Inside the 5, 8:34 to go, first period. Again, they give it to Edwards. He bowls ahead to the 3, second down and goal. Double tight end setup. The fake and the roll and the pass intended for Edwards is incomplete. Dying a little hard, and it's third down and goal from the 3. Only to the 2. This one to be spotted at the 9. Straight in front of the goalpost. 19-yard attempt to try to put Michigan ahead, and the kick is good. So Carter sets up the drive with a punt run back. 6:59 to go in the period. Michigan on the board. 3-0 Wolverines. On top. 3-0. Ali Haji Sheik to kick off. Langley fielding from the 5. Victor up to the 10 and slips down at the 17-yard line. Art Schleister, the Ohio State quarterback, leads the Buckeyes on first and 10 from the 18-yard line, and it's Tim Spencer. And as usual, battling for the Big Ten championship. Flag is down as Schleister throws over the middle. Referee Tom Quinn, illegal motion is the call against the Buckeyes. Penalty is declined after the incompletion. Third down 10 from the 17. Gale the tailback, the fake to Gale. Schleister setting up, has time. Right side complete out to the tight end Frank, who gets dropped at the 27-yard line. Edwards with the wind at his back. Carter at the 25-yard line, looking for some room. Coming back the other way. The 30 and dumped at the 34-yard line. Temperature about 33 degrees at game time as Edwards, the fullback, takes it out to the 39-yard line. Pitch it to Wolfolk. Into some traffic. And done the job for Schembechler here. Third down and 2. Smith keeping. First down. Gets to midfield. Schembechler stayed with him and it's paid off. First down from the 50. Wolfolk around the right side for a gain of 7. Jerome Foster made the stop and second down 2 from the 43. Wolfolk inside the 40 for the first down, wrestles his way forward and rolled on to the Rose Bowl. First down, Michigan at the 35-yard line. Wolfolk again, this time only a yard. By Marcus Merrick off the tip, and Merrick is dropped at the 18-yard line. So the Buckeyes from the 18 with 1:05 to go in the quarter. Spencer straight ahead. Second down 7. over the middle. Man open at the 37-yard line. It's Cedric Anderson. Their own 38. Only 9 seconds to play in the period and the clock running. On first down. Give it to Spencer and a big hole through the middle as he gets to midfield. They start the clock. And there's your last tick. As we start period number two, it's Ohio State. Just inside Michigan territory. First and 10. Williams is wide left. Anderson wide to the right. Sleaster gives it to Spencer. Another big hole. Inside the 40 and a first down at the 35-yard line.
And in total yards, 91 to 45.
And yet only 3 points. And here Ohio State is threatening as Frank makes the catch. The tight end at the Ohio State marching here. Second down 4 from the 29. Sleaster, as he did so often against Purdue, audibilizing and giving it to Spencer. And Spencer gets inside the 25, and him to the left, Anderson to the right. First and 10. Hard to the air. Going over the middle to the tight end. Frank breaks a tackle at the 18-yard line and is smothered at the 15. Spencer spinning at the 12. Michigan leading 3-0 early. Second quarter. Sleaster again checking off. Fullback Broadnax comes to the right. With Frank in motion. It's Spencer breaking a tackle, getting inside the 5. Third and a little more than 1. With Williams in motion. Give it to Broadnax. Through the middle, he's got the first down. And sent Frank in motion. Give it to Spencer. Through the middle he goes. No sign yet from the officials. And shy of the goal lines. And here we go on second and goal. Out of the eye, it's Sleaster himself taking it in. Art Sleaster follows Jim DeLeon into the end zone. And the Buckeyes, following the pass interception deep in their own territory, culminate a beautiful drive with Sleaster going in for the score. And Ohio State takes the lead.
Perfect drive. Good mixture of play-action passes, good running from the tailback, also some good running from the fullback, and Sleaster himself takes it in on the quarterback sneak.
Perfect.
Yep.
And here as Atha kicks off, the Buckeyes are on top 7-3, and it's Anthony Carter from the 3. Out to the 10, to the 15, slips to the outside, to the 20, to the 30, run out of bounds. First down from the 33-yard line as Smith keeps it himself and gets it out to the 40-yard line. Done a fine job. Second down and 3 from the 40-yard line. Give it to Wolfolk. And he's bunched up at the line of scrimmage. Third down and 2. A long 2. Throwing the intended receiver, Vince Bean, a sophomore punter. He was recruited out of Thermopolis, Wyoming. First kick of the day is a bad one off the side of his foot and out of bounds, and they'll line it up and mark it at the 39-yard line. It was, and the Buckeyes on top 7-3. Art Sleaster giving it to Broadnax. Second down, 6. 43-yard line. It's Sleaster and a fine catch made by Anderson. First and 10 from the 48-yard line. Off the play fake. It's Sleaster. Incomplete. Anderson goes into the slot. And he's looking for Anderson, but overthrow. Ohio State leading it 7-3. 7:14 to go. Second period. Third and 10. Sleaster looking for Anderson. Almost makes the catch, but no at the 10. Good snap. Wolverine set up the return. And bouncing sideways at the 15-yard line. Wolverines from the 15-yard line. First and 10. Smith on the option. Pitching to Wolfolk. And second down 6 from the 19-yard line. Cole through the middle. Lawrence Ricks, his first carry of the day from the 37. First down, Michigan. 6.5 minutes to go in the second quarter. Call his number again. Second down, 4. And before the inception of the play, whistle. Have a 10-0 lead over Syracuse in the second quarter. Second down and 9 from the 38-yard line. And it's Smith keeping 45 to the 50 for a first down. First down, Wolverines at the Buckeye 48. Just over 5 minutes to go in the half. Buckeyes leading 7-3. Ricks inside the 45, and a penalty marker is down as he is tackled holding against Michigan. Them 8 yards and making it first down and 18 from the 46-yard line. Smith still trying to find the range today. Receivers covered and tackled from behind. Second down and 16. Smith under some pressure, dumps it over the middle to Dunaway, and he takes it to the Buckeye 40-yard line from the 40. The first as 3:01 to go in the half. Smith on the option, keeping, trying to fight forward for the first down.
Smith.
Schleser leading the Buckeyes now on first down. It's Spencer. Second down and a long 3. It's Gale. Breaks the tackle at the 40, but still in a lot of trouble, and down he goes at the 38-yard line. Leister hit as he throws, and incomplete. And Anthony Carter, single safety for Michigan at his own 25. High floating kick. Carter's going to let it bounce and then field it at the 18-yard line. And drop at the 24. His forward progress to that spot. Ohio State leading at 7-3. Michigan from the 25-yard line. And Smith carries himself out to the 32 from the 32. Edwards looking for the first down. First and 10, Michigan from the 35-yard line. Smith to the 43.
Great shot.
First and 10 from the 43. Clock 38 seconds remaining in a one-hopper. Incomplete. First half. Protection goes out in the flat and dropped there by Ricks. Bullet over the middle is nearly intercepted. Clint Cobb has a wide receiver split to the right. Smith looking for Carter and throwing underneath at the 22-yard line, but incomplete. The offenses have been anything but conservative, except in this particular situation here where Schleister will be very content just to run the clock out. And the teams will go into the locker room at the half with the Buckeyes of Ali Haji Sheik, who accounted for all of the Michigan scoring in the first half, kicking away to Tim Spencer and Vic Langley. In the direction of Langley, 5 yards in, down to there. Spencer, in good shape. Second down and 8. They give it to Spencer again, and he takes 3rd and 5. Schleister. And Williams makes the one-handed grab at the 34-yard line. First down. Buckeyes from the 34-yard line. It's Gale. Ohio State with the lead, 7-3. Early in the third period. Leister to the 40-yard line, complete to Frank. And Leister overthrowing his intended receiver, the tight end Frank. Season just last week against Northwestern. Good snap. Wolverines hopeful of setting up a return, but Carter will fall for the fair catch and then let it bounce. Ball starts to travel sideways, and the Buckeyes cover it. Wolfolk the 30, to the 40, and to the 45-yard line. First and 10, Michigan from the 45-yard line. Wolfolk now to the 47. 7 minutes to go, third quarter. Buckeyes leading by four. Smith to Carter. Pushed back. First down at the Ohio State 43. Wolfolk wrapped up. Second down, nine to the 42-yard line. Dunaway is in motion. First man through. Edwards inside the 35 for a first down to the 25-yard line. Dunaway in motion. Edwards again over the right side. Wolfolk to the 16-yard line on third down and a yard as Dunaway sets up on the right side. Betts the tight end on the left side. Wolfolk inside the 15-yard line. Give it to Butch again. He gets to the 10-yard. Second down, seven. With Dunaway in motion, it's Edwards. Over right guard, taking it to the six. On third and three. And Smith gets dropped at the nine. Sean Gale charging through, number two. 25-yard attempt. They'll spot it at the 15-yard line. B.J. Dickey to hold. Cheek's kick is good. So he has accounted for all of the Michigan scoring. Wolverines on the board with 5:38 to go. Third quarter, 7-6 Buckeyes. Tim Spencer and Victor Langley back deep for the Buckeyes. Spencer letting it bounce through the end zone. Penn State with a 10-point advantage over Notre Dame at State College on first down. It's Spencer looking for some room and finding none, and tackled by Paul Geergas. Schuster off a straight drop, wobbly pass, and tipped and intercepted at the 48-yard line by Jackson. Keith Bostic with the tip, Tony Jackson with the interception on a pass intended for Cedric Anderson. First down at the Ohio State 48-yard line. Smith right to the air, and it's tipped and incomplete. Michigan tries to retake the advantage. They trail by one on second down and 10 from the 48. Smith keeping inside the 40, has the first down. His way forward, and a penalty flag is thrown, and we might have a face mask call on Marcus Merrick. That's it. Ohio State leading 7-6. On first and 10, Wolfolk with a big hole, but Wolfolk. Here's Schembechler. Edwards, the fullback. Give it to Edwards, and he's wrapped up, trying to kick his third today and put Michigan out on top. 23-yard attempt. And it's good. So Ali Hajicic, born here in Ann Arbor, with as many field goals today as he had in the 10 prior games this year, Wolverines by two. The Arlington branch of the University of Texas. As Alley puts it into the air, Spencer fielding from the 5 to the 10. 15, dropped at the 16-yard line. And on top, 9-7. Schleister, the quarterback, on first down from the 17. Broken play. Schleister. Out to the 21-yard line. Spencer fights his way through the middle. He splits Williams to the left. Off the fake. Going for the tight end, Frank, over the middle at the 50-yard line, and stays with it to make the catch.
Oh, really threaded the needle. It had to be right there.
From the 47, it's Spencer taking it to the 44. And the Buckeyes will not get a playoff as they let time run out. Second down and six. Michigan on top, 9-7. And Art Schleister back to throw on second down. Under some pressure, and it's intercepted at the 10-yard line by Brian Carpenter. Carpenter out to the 15. And dropped at the 18-yard line. The second Michigan interception in this half. Michigan at its own 19-yard line, first and 10. Butch Walpole, good sized hole, and he exploits it but loses the ball, and Ohio State has it at the 28-yard line, so they give it right back. Sean Gale, and in a split back formation this time. Spencer inside the 25 on second down and six from the 23. With Frank in motion, it's Gale. No room at all. Al Cincic. Off the fake. Schleister looking for Spencer. Incomplete. Line of scrimmage 23. Spotted at the 30 at an angle. 40-yard kick with the win. 12 out of 16 for the season. Mike Tomczak holds. It's long enough, but it is no good. Wide to the right. Their own 23-yard line. First and 10. Smith giving it to Wolfolk. Hit immediately. Smith on second and 9. Going over the middle. He's got Carter at the 40-yard line, and he takes his
Big Ten history if he stays healthy.
On first down, it's Edwards. Temperature about 32. Wind, though, has died down a bit. Second down and 7. It's Lawrence Ricks to midfield.
And kick for the Buckeyes. The way Bo Schembechler likes to control the football game.
On third and inches, it's Edwards getting the first down. As it's first down from the 48-yard line. Smith on the option. And slips forward down to the 43-yard line. Draw to Ricks. Swinging to the outside. Gets one block. 44. Smith over the middle, finds his man Carter to the 32-yard line. And they're splitting out to the left on first down at the 32-yard line. Michigan moving into the wind. Smith looking for Carter again, overthrows him. Second and 10. Ricks, 8 minutes, 55 seconds remaining in the game. Michigan leading 9-7. Big play here. Going for Beam. And he makes the catch at the 8-yard line. First down and goal. Wolverines at the 8. They have yet to penetrate the goal line. All the scoring on 3 field goals. Smith putting it up for Carter. Can't make the play. Carter split to the left. The fake to Rex. Throwing and throws it behind. Who had slipped open in the end zone. The 8. Smith under a lot of pressure. It's tipped in the end zone and intercepted. Kelvin Bell on another tipped interception. Doug Hill was the man who initially got his hands on it. And Bell comes down with it in the end zone. 8:32. Remaining in the game. Schleister giving it to Spencer. Pushing his way forward. Gets to the 25. Ball comes loose, but after the whistle. Concentration for the Hawkeyes. They're thinking about this one as well. Frank makes the catch. First down. Then they push him back. Should give him forward. Chicken leading 9-7. First and 10. Spencer. Taking it out to the 33. UCLA coming up. Second down and 8. Schleister going for Frank again. Stretching and can't make the catch at the 40-yard line. 6:49 to play. Schleister under pressure. rolling and throwing off balance, complete to the 44-yard line to Spencer. Fire, fire. A fake to Spencer. Sleaster finding Williams, and he is bumped forward.
Under 6 minutes to go.
Spencer. Gain of four. Leister for Frank, who really gets popped at the 30-yard line. Leister does call his own number, and the ball squirts loose at the 27-yard line. Loose ball. No signal yet, and now Ohio State. 28-yard line, first down, Ohio State. Spencer with some room to the outside. Inside the 25, the 20. And dragged down at the 10-yard line by 4:20. Remaining in the game. Michigan leading 9-7. With Frank in motion, it's Spencer again. Second and goal from the 8. 3:40 to go in the game. It's Spencer again. Trying the left side. Gets a yard as they send Williams in motion. Off the fake. On a roll. Sleaster trying to get a block. Keeping and into the corner of the end zone for the touchdown. What a play by Sleaster, who goes into the wall hard, the patch of ice and the snowbank there, and Art Sleaster waiting for the block, maneuvering, finding the corner of the end zone. Broadnax was the man out in front. Buckeyes have the lead. Comzac with a hole, and Aethis kick is good. 2 minutes and 50 seconds remaining in the game. Michigan getting ready to receive the kickoff. Ohio State 14-9. We have 2:50 to go as Aether puts it in the air. Carter fields on a bounce from the 4. 10, 15, 20. To the outside of the 30. And out of bounds from the 38. Smith. 38. Smith keeping. Spun down at the 44-yard line. Third down and 4. He looks for it, Carter. Under pressure, then throws off the hands of Dunaway.
No foul. Ball was tipped. No foul.
Fourth down. Smith for Dunaway overthrows him. Ohio State to get it back. Art Sleaster at quarterback. On a roll. He wants to stay in bounds at Michigan and Ohio State. It's second down and 8 from the 43-yard line. As Spencer gets inside the 40, barrels his way down to the 37-yard line, and the Wolverines immediately call timeout again. Michigan with one timeout left. Spencer plowing forward, stopped shy of the first down for the first time in 23 years. On fourth and inches, Spencer looks for the first down and has it. So Michigan out of timeouts, and Ohio State keeping possession. All Sleaster has to do is fall down with it. And he'll have to do that one more time. And it was Art Sleaster who had it when he needed it. And that will be the final play of the game. Buckeyes do not have to run off another one. Mr. Sleaster and his mates have a victory over Michigan and at least a share of the Big Ten Championship. So if Iowa wins, it'll be the Hawkeyes going to the Rose Bowl.
But Art Sleaster will be remembered as a winner.
Gets the ride off the field as the Ohio State Buckeyes beat the Michigan Wolverines. The final score, 14-9. We'll be back in Ann Arbor, Michigan. This isn't Columbus, Ohio, but there are enough Buckeye partisans here today to give Art Sleester a ride off the field at Michigan Stadium. Art Sleester scoring two touchdowns and leading the Buckeyes to a 14-9 victory over the Wolverines.